Armored truck getting robbed. Must be a Tuesday. If you're looking for $2 bills, I think the bank on 101st has some.
You want more?
He's throwing that thing!
That was too easy, guys. At least try to have a plan next time. You guys need help with that?
Thought
I'd see you guys again. Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia? Underground tech. Without the Tinkerer, they were picked apart like vultures. I'll let Miles know we can put this stuff to better use.
Thank you.
That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Wait a minute. Try!
Think you ran a few reds, guys.
No! You ain't taking us!
Chalk one up for the good guys. Gonna have to flag that business transaction. Hey! Are you crashing my fight or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude!
But I appreciate the assist.
All right. But the next post-fight piece is on me. Bad guys harassing those people. Gotta move. Come on. You had to know I'd be here sooner or later.
Oh, man. That sucks for you.
Next up, booking. Looks like one of Marco's memory crystals Miles told me about.
I should check it out. So many puns, and I don't even know where to start! Any chance we make this easy? Inside the crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco made a lot of enemies. Wonder if they finally caught up to him. There's the robbery. Gotta stop him.
What you gonna do with your shit?
Oh! You guys big truck fans? Me too! An ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my God. Thank you.
We're almost there. There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
an arms deal.
Spider-Man.
Not good.
Here we come!
Hate to interrupt a business meeting, but... Wait! No, I don't!
In the air! Cut him down! Stop dropping weight!
See? That's the thing about business deals. Nobody ever expects spiders. Stealing stuff? What a coincidence! I like stopping robbers!
You're not gonna win if you're stuck! Bring it, Spider!
all right. Show Spider-Man what he gets for messing with me.
You guys really don't know when to quit.
Up top!
Game, guys. Same time next week.
Thank you.
That car does not care for traffic laws.
Punch it! Big mistake, Spider!
I'll leave it to the authorities to clean this up. That's something. There. Now to submit and...
Peter, how you doing, son?
Robbie, hi. I know this is out of the blue, but... I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Feeling that heat right now. I know I am. Luckily, if I get too toasty, I can pop into the bodega for some sweet, sweet AC.
While that may be true, their ACs are cranked up to freezing, so you might want to bring a jacket, which you won't be carrying in this heat. I'll be honest, folks. How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, toast it. If it's not, let it die.
Okay, you can set it free.
The bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
Suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. I left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. Ugh, so what's worse than getting fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.